18 are retired now. Suspect, that's her first personal foul, team four. Number 33, Hannah Tua, it's her fourth personal foul. Number 45, the Chaska, Ava Schmitz in the line for three. Thank you. Lauren Arnold, that's her fourth personal foul. At the line, number 13, Abby Snyder, she was two shots. Number 32, Anna Jewel, that's the floor of the Chaska. Alexis Schaefer from Anderson. Lila Henshaw for three. Timeout on the court. Chanhassen calls a 30-second timeout. Quick person of the ball. At the line, shooting one in the hopeless. is Casey Anderson. That's their first person on TV. And the line for the Chaska Hawks, number 33, shooting one to Bogus and two. Chaska calls a 30-second timeout. Thank you. Avery Sussex, there's the offer, second person. At the line shooting, one month is Aubrey Payer. Aubrey Payer, Columbus. And smaller, Chaska 65, Chaska 54. We've got Varsity being started in 28 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Chanhassen High School, where this district 112 quarterback will be played, the Chaska Hawks and the Chanhassen Storm. Tonight's game is a mutual West Conference Cup being played under the rules and policies of the Minnesota State High School League. Remember, pride, respect, and fair play covers what happens in competition. The same three qualities cover our behavior as fans. The Chanhassen High School and throughout the district 112, sportsmanship is our standard. Remember, your sportsmanship, good or bad, is on display at all times. Enjoy tonight's game. We had a national anthem before our first game this evening, so let's meet the starting lineup for tonight's game. Beginning with the Chaska Hawks, introducing alternately. Starting for the Chaska Hawks at guard, a freshman, number one is Tyler Orr. Number 10, Ashley Storm, junior, number two, Riley Johnson. For the Hawks, senior.
junior coming on the L-10, Ashton Gray. For Chanhassen, the senior co-captain, number 3, Maxwell Roy. For the Hawks, junior, number 13, Jimmy Pytel. For the Storm, senior co-captain, number 5, Jack Slater. For the Hawks, junior, co-captain, number 23, Trey Lindsay. For the Storm, senior co-captain, number 14, Evan Murray. For the Hawks, senior co-captain, number 33, Carson Palmer. And for the Storm, junior, number 35, Mike and Kowalski. The Hawks are coached by head coach and opinions assisted by Peyton Sanders, Drake Love, and Nick Saban. The Storm are coached by head coach Corey Cross, and Stopperson, assisted by Jeremy Johnson and Jerry Lopez. The manager for tonight's game for the Storm, please welcome Brady Carlson. The official decide for tonight's game, Cody Aldo, Nick Hovick, and Matt Allen. 18 minutes of basketball to start the game. Let's enjoy this game.
Thank you.
by Ryan Johnson. Possession belongs to Chanhassen. In the game now for Chaska, number 33, fullback from Vincent. After the goal.
Thank you. 2.
Timeout on the court. Chaska calls the full 60 seconds.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Also, Chanhassen for the Bryant Jets, Southern Texas, most personal call. At the line, shooting two shots is Ashton Blake. The Hawks, number one, Tyler Gross, from the carry out North 70, returns to the floor. Chanhassen, down shot number one. Storm with the 14 and the winner with his first personal foul, team 6. Thank you. violation, 10 minutes ago. Score number 14, Evan Irving, that's his second personal ball, game 7. At the line, shooting two shots. Trey Anderson. For the score, Jack Slater returns to Bruce and Tristan Rudolph. Johnson gets his first personal foul at the line, shooting two shots. Number one, Tyler Forrest. Thank you.
The halftime score, Chanhassen 41, Chaska 27. And folks, stick around for that great shootout contest at halftime here with an award of Chick-fil-A to one of three students. Hey folks, the Chanhassen Star Boys Basketball Program proudly welcomes Chick-fil-A Chanhassen and Chick-fil-A the Curry. Please welcome the Chick-fil-A Cow! Everybody, great that it is that community engagement is here. We're going to do a progressive shot contest. I have three contestants. If they call your name, please come forward. All right, our first contestant, Alex Minton. Where's Alex? Alex, come on forward. Get your towel on there. Next up is Preston Grant. Preston Grant. And our last contestant is Maxwell Hollis. Maxwell Hollis. All right. Here's what you're going to do. You'll each shoot a layup, a free throw, a three-pointer, and a half-court shot. The first one to get all four shots wins 1 year of Chick-fil-A. We need some basketballs. Andy, can you help us? You start with a free throw, then you make start with a layup, then you make a free throw, then you make three-point shot, and lastly is a half-court shot. We had a winner who saw the half-court shot between at the half of the girls' game. Okay. Paul, are you ready to play? All right. On my mark. 3, 2, 1, go! All right, Maxwell Hollis is going for the half-court shot right now. Oh, so close. All right, Alex is almost there. Oh! Preston Grant. Let's give all these guys a nice round of applause. Congratulations. Congratulations, Maxwell Collins. Once again, we thank Chick-fil-A and the Chick-fil-A Power for sponsoring and supporting Chanhassen boys and girls basketball. Now, Chanhassen, Chick-fil-A Chanhassen, and the partner for the Union Prairie. Be sure to stop by.
Thank you.
Chaska will have the ball to begin with in the second half. Same starts for both teams for Chaska. Forrest, Clay, Connington, Hanson, Holbrook, and Chanhassen, Johnson, Woods, Sawyer, Murray, and Kowalski. Let's enjoy the rest of the game. Carson Goldberg scoring for Chaska. That's his second personal foul. That's his first. Thank you. Also, number one, Tyler Forrest, that's his third personal foul. At the line, shooting two shots, it's Riley Johnson. For Chaska, number 11, Jameson Boyle, replacing Forrest. That's right, answer zero, Kristen Williams, down the line. His third personal foul. Coming in for Chaska at the 15th, Kaelin Yocum for Jesse Colbert.
Thank you.
Maxwell Weeks is good. Odds at number 11, Jameson Boyle. That's his first personal foul, Jameson. At the line, shooting one shot, Maxwell Weeks. Also, Chen has a number 0, Jason Williams. His third personal foul, 14. Two shots. Going with the Chanhassen. Senior number 4, Josh Spender on the ball for the first time. He tries to get the third. Number 13, Jimmy Connington, his second person ball, 3-10. At the line, shooting two shots, Ryan Johnson. Thank you. score out from close.
So that's his second personal apology. At the line, she's two shots.
Hastings, Ashton Blake. For Chanhassen, after the timeout, Tristan Williams returns to the floor. Thank you. belongs to Chaska. Number 33, Carson Baldwin returns to the lineup for Chaska, replacing Yoko. The line shooting two shots. That's no good. Thank you. Ashton Brook gets his second pitcher time. At the line, shooting a double bonus. Double bonus for Jack Sawyer. Two shots for Sawyer.
Thank you.
Chanhassen, school district. Maxwell Woods at the line. A double bonus, that means two shots. Two shots for Maxwell Woods. Woods. That's his third personal foul. TJ at the line two. Alamonos, two shots for Carson Baldwin. To the floor and replaces Williams. So that's his fourth personal foul. Come on, two double bonus. Maxwell Woods. And that's it. Tristan Williams returns because it's shit. Thank you all for coming out tonight to support Chaska, Chanhassen. basketball. Let's get a lot of say thank you to Matt King Carter Company for sponsoring tonight's game. Also, a shout out to Chick-fil-A, Chanhassen, and Eden Prairie. Thank you for the support of our shootout contest during both half times. Final score, 83-73, Chanhassen boys, 1 point, Chaska boys.
Thank you.